So first, put your work on the table. Second, organize and stretch the stitches on the needle. Then place the yarn that comes from the ball over the stitches and mark the end. And now measure that length 4 times. The result is the yarn needed to finish the row. Furthermore, this will also work to know if you have enough yarn to bind off. Easy peasy. But now we have to prove it. So let's see. Well, I think this worked, and I'm really happy to share this with you.